Earth Day comes a month after the U.S. Senate voted down the Green New Deal. The resolution required elimination of greenhouse gases and changing the nation's power supply to clean and renewable energy sources. It's been approved by the House. Senator Mitch McConnell told an audience in Owensboro today that parts of that bill were ridiculous and said Democrats were afraid to vote against a plan they introduced in the House.
Only four Democrats voted against the Green New Deal. That tells you the other 43 who said present were afraid to oppose a measure that would basically shut down our economy in 10 years.
Now, the bill also called for securing clean water, air, and food supplies.